Hi everyone, in this lesson I'm going to teach you two basic chords. I'm going to teach you A major and D major. And then I'm going to teach you how to switch between these two chords. Okay, so let's start with A major. So you start by putting your first finger on the fourth string, and then your second finger on the third, and then your third finger on the second string, all on the second fret, all three fingers. So you compress your fingers, make sure that you press it hard. You put your thumb right there at the back and press it really hard. Now when you strum this, you start on the fifth string and then you go all the way down, okay, like this. From the fifth. Okay, let's do this together four times. Ready, go. One, two, three, four. Okay, now the next chord is D major. Okay, so you start by putting your first finger on the third string, then your second finger on the first string. Okay, both fingers are on the second fret, and then your third finger on the third fret, second string. Okay, so yep, just to give you a better angle right here, a better view. Okay, so let's try that again. First finger on third string, second finger on the first string on the second fret, and then your third finger on the second string, third fret. Okay, now when you strum this, you start on the fourth string, all the way down to the first, like this. Fourth string, all the way down. Right now I'm using my thumb. You can also use your other fingers, or even use a pick. Right now I'm using my index finger as a pick. Okay, so let's do this four times. Ready, go. One, two, three, four. Okay, now I'm gonna teach you how to switch between A and D. So, switching between A and D is really simple. So this is A major. So when you switch, you start by removing the first and second fingers. And then you slide your third finger up the next fret. And then you can put your second finger on the first string, and then your first finger on the third. And then you get your D major chord right there. So let's try that again. So coming from A, you remove first and second fingers, slide the third finger one step up, and then you put your second finger on the first string and your first finger on the third, and then you get your D major chord. Okay, and then when you go back to A, you just do the opposite. So remove these two fingers, first and second fingers, and then you slide the third finger one fret down, one fret back, and then you put your second finger on the third string, and then your first finger on the fourth, and then you get your A chord. So let's try that again. D and A. Okay, so let's try this. Let's do four downstrokes for each and then we switch. So A, one, two, fingers, slide the third finger up, and then you get your D chord. And then when I go back, I remove these two fingers, first and second, slide the third finger back. And then just like that, you get your D chord. So A, D, A, D. So thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe.